Hello everyone, and welcome to On Wednesdays We Wear Pink, week 61. This week's polish is this very pretty pale pink. It's called Tutu Thrill by Sinful Colors. On first coat here, you can see this Sinful polish is excellent. Now, I love me pale pink polishes, but most pale pink polishes that I have purchased or used appear pretty patchy on that first coat, but this one is amazing on that first coat. Absolutely awesome. You can see here that there are a few brush strokes in this polish. However, it self-levels amazingly and they almost completely disappear. So there is one coat of Sinful Colors Tutu Thrill. And going in for that second coat of Tutu Thrills, this polish, in my opinion, is completely opaque. I absolutely love this polish. This is an excellent pale pink polish. Now I am going to do some nail art on here. I thought that would be really fun. So I am going to use some acrylic paint here. Just a black and a white, a blue, and I found this really cool color shifting metallic polish in pink, which I think is going to go great with this. Now being that I am trying to do all manis centered around kind of Halloween themes this for the month of October, also I really wanted to do something for breast cancer month, so I decided that I would do kind of intertwine them. So this is gonna be kind of a Halloween breast cancer mani. So I took black and I'm just creating these half circles in different positions on two of my nails. Now with a very small paintbrush here, I am creating little lines here for my spider's legs. I did do a little smudge here, but that's okay. I'm just taking the black paint and fixing that. Now with the handle of my paintbrush, I am just creating nice big spider eyes with white. Now with a small dotting tool here, I am creating a bow on my spider here. Now this, I am using that color shifting paint. I really like this. I think this is a great way to tie in the pink and the breast cancer month and Halloween theme all together. I think it's really cute. Now going in with a blue acrylic paint, I am creating the inner part of the eye. And then a little black dot for the pupil. And then a small white dot for some highlight. Now for the next two nails, I am going to be using this color shifting pink paint. I think this is so beautiful. I just cannot get over how gorgeous this shifting paint is. Just absolutely gorgeous. So what I'm going to do here is for these next two nails, I'm just going to create the signature breast cancer pink ribbon. And then with black paint and a small paintbrush here, just outlining these ribbons. Then with Out the Door top coat here, I am just sealing this design in. And here is my final design. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave any comments or suggestions below, and I will see you in the next one.